tone, yeah, I'm stuck in a camper, 40 miles outside yet to leave. Just out of reach of a decent cup of coffee. Heaven's revenge is pouring down on us. There's no chance to drive home tonight. And only distant lovers on TV. I've just finished working at the airport, unloading planes at night. I'm really worn out now and like the weather. I feel rather wet and cold and sort of I got your letter, but I still wonder how you're doing. As for me, I moved back to the outskirts. I'm sharing a flat down in the Jewish quarter. It's alright, though not exactly cheap for what you get. These people, they are into esoterics. They're reading all kinds of semi-religious books and then cards to get a grip on their future. Passed his exam, so I heard. He starts studying the law for all it's worth. My sister's working in some bar. She seems to make good money. Trying to get calmer now. Maybe quit drinking, maybe smoking, maybe both. I want to meet new people, 'cause I'm tired of acquaintances that like to be called friends. Say, if I should ever get to Mexico, is there a chance for me to find a job? Massachusetts, and he might actually leave. That's when he's paid back his debts, he says. I'm only hoping for that rain to stop. Where in the world is Puerto Cruz? Lots of love to you in a letter, and 100,000 kisses by mail. They will arrive before I do, a long, long time before I ever will.